I know, everyone's a big fan of on-camera flash because it gives you flexibility to move around anywhere within the space, but I'm highly leaning towards off-camera because that gives me flexibility to move around, but the light fall on my subject is exactly going to be the same. So I've got two different off-camera flashes, as you can see my setup. I've got one on-camera and I've got here off-camera with the trigger, so I'll be moving around anywhere in the venue with the same light.